gospel song?
I'm going to sing an acapella solo, and it's a song that I wrote about, about 2 years ago, and it was when I was going through a lot of pain and grief, and you know, you have plans for your life, and then you look now and say, and not accomplishing any of those plans, what's going on? And I was sleeping, and God woke me up with a song. God woke me up with a song in my heart, the song playing in my mind. And I recorded it on my phone. And then when I got up the next day, you know, I would be posting that. The song ministered to me so much because it's just a reminder that no matter where you are now, God will always, if you're faithful to Him, God will carry you.
Amen.
No matter what's going on now, what pain, what healing, what plans you try, and it didn't work, whatever that's coming against you right now, just to understand that better times are always ahead.
Better
times are always ahead. And you need to worry about what you're going through now because God is awesome.